We're at an incredible moment in our school's history. This centennial year is a time to celebrate a century of life-saving contributions that have kept millions around the world safe from illness and injury. And equally important, a time to engage our community in a conversation about the school's role in tackling the most urgent public health priorities, now and in the future.
I still tend to use the one step
entry because they're all from different populations.
And then your expenditure is predicted
to chemically irritate your skin.
When I think of the role of Johns Hopkins in the city and around the world, it is tied to the legacy of the Bloomberg School of Public Health.
These discoveries mark a new era in medicine.
It's making a difference in the lives of people who are affected by so many different challenges.
In our first century, we have helped eradicate smallpox, made water safe to drink, improved child survival through better nutrition, reduced the spread of HIV, and prevented countless deaths from injuries. Today, through science, advocacy, and education, the school is working to solve current and emerging public health challenges.
Many had come from distant lands, after years of good work among their own peoples, to prepare themselves for public health careers.
We educate the scientists, public health practitioners, and other leaders who are dedicated to developing solutions to our world's ever-changing health threats.
The Bloomberg School Centennial is a moment to acknowledge and to celebrate the work that has brought transformative public health solutions to our communities in Baltimore and indeed around the globe.
We look forward to a centennial year filled with activities and events that both celebrate 100 years of the impact of public health and help us chart the next century's priorities for improving health worldwide. This is an historic opportunity to affirm our commitment to the school's mission, protecting health and saving lives, millions at a time.